This tutorial will look at the Labs component found in both Gmail and Google Calendar. To begin, come over to the right-hand side of the window and click the Settings Gear button. And from the drop-down menu, choose Settings. Once in Settings, follow the tabs across the top until you find the tab called Labs. Labs, by definition, according to Google, are some crazy experimental stuff. Basically, labs are add-ons created not by Google but by third parties to enhance the Gmail experience. Please note that there is a disclaimer that these labs may change, break, or disappear at any time. However, if you find a lab that will enhance the experience for you, make things better, you can try them out. Notice that for each lab, there is an enable button and a disable button. So at any time, you can enable a lab, and you can also turn that lab back off. By default, at the top of the screen, it will list all of the labs that you currently have enabled for your account. In this case, I have two labs enabled. And then underneath that are all of the available labs that are currently disabled or not in use. Some of the labs may appeal to you. Some of these labs you may not. Some of these labs may not even know what they do. The important thing is to find a lab that you think will enhance your experience and try it out, knowing that, again, you can turn it off at any time. So remember, labs are an experimental tool of Gmail. They're also in Google Calendar as well. And it is up to you to decide if you want to use any of them or none of them, or try them out and see how they work. This concludes this tutorial.